welcome back to my channel. It's Thomas, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my updated luxury handbag collection. Before we get into this video, please make sure to subscribe, like, and comment on this video, and tell me what you guys want to see in my next video. Alright, this video is going to be speedy fast, because I have a lot of bags to get through, so let's get right into it. So the first bag I have in my collection is this Burberry crossbody bag. I got this bag off the RealReal for like $345, $400, something like that. I absolutely love this bag. You have your Burberry Cree right there. So the interior is like this nylon. You have gold hardware with a zipper. The strap is... I really, 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 really like about this bag, because I can also wear it as a clutch, too. So this bag is super duper versatile. I love this for, like, going out. But I have this bag just on case. You know, it's a great shoulder bag, great crossbody bag, you know, just a great versatile bag. And this is my first bag, just a Burberry crossbody. Classic, timeless. And yeah. So the next bag I have in my collection is this... super duper cute. I just got this from a local consignment shop, which I work at. I mean, I have an internship at. This is the inside. It's just a big black hole. I mean, you have a zip pocket right here. Beauty Man Illy. Serial number is on the back here. You know, this is a big black hole. Has a magnetic snap at the very, very top, which is very, very convenient. Again, such a great everyday bag. This one did come with a Gucci dust bag, which I keep it in all the time. So however, like, pristine condition, which you can see my camera right there. It's so shiny. And I recommend this bag a lot. I'm not entirely sure of the name. I wish I had it stuffed, which I will be doing very, very soon. And yeah. All right, let's put the dust bag in. Okay, so. The next bag, sorry if my camera keeps changing angles, like my tripod keeps falling down, but the next bag is my baby. This is my Hermès bag. This bag is my Hermès Garden Party 36 in the like cotton color with the black leather trim. So, this bag also has, like, I believe this is palladium or just, like, silver hardware. And it also says Hermès on it. Hermès Paris. I have an itch on my nose. Okay. And I love this bag. It's so, so lightweight. I can carry it on the crook of my arm. Handheld. You open it. There is a few things in there. You have this like Hermès like ribbon kind of thing with the Hermès like little leather tab right there. And I literally love this bag. It's like my only Hermès bag. And probably my only Hermès bag for a very long time. So I adore this bag. I don't use it a lot because I'm really not that much of a tote person, but I got a great deal on this. So I just alrighty. So the next bag I have is this. Gorgeous, 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 like Burberry nylon tote in this like purple color with this like gunmetal-y hardware. Stay, camera. Stay! With like a gunmetal-y hardware. You're seeing this. With like a gunmetal-y hardware. You got the hardware everywhere. That's a Burberry on it. It's like a gray interior. Now this bag I did not buy. It was a hand-me-down from my mom. A few of these Louis Vuitton bags that are coming up aren't hand-me-downs from my mom. At the very end, I'm gonna show you guys my two newest bags and my favorite bags. So this bag is just, oh my god. Love this bag. Well, I don't really like it, but I love it because it's such a great bag for travel. I love how like maneuverable it is. You can just like sew it every way. The bottom is a leather bottom. So yeah, I got this for like $275 on the RealReal. Yeah, I liked it. so I got it. Next bag are my Louis Vuittons. So this is the first one. This was a hand-me-down from my mom, and she never did it out, so. Vuitton, I'm not really sure, but it's a Damier Ben with your treated leather handles, which are very, look at that hardware. And I like how it has a little Louis Vuitton, like, sticker stamp right there, which you guys really can't see because, there you go. Interior, which you guys probably already know about. And it's this Louis Vuitton popping cork bag, which is in very beat up condition. It's not stuffed, which was bad. All my Louis Vuittons are basically hand-me-downs from my mom. It's just some nail files in here and like an old gum wrapper, but anyway, this is the inside. I love how like narrow it is at the top, but you have such a big opening here. And I just like how the tab like goes all the way over to the end here. And I like how you have the little ball, so you can just like pull it, the little thing, just pull it. The handles do have some patina on it, and it feels dry. You guys can see that. The hardware is in decent condition. My mom loves this bag, and she won't let me sell it, so I guess we're keeping it for now. But I think I will definitely be using this in the future, along with my next Louis Vuitton bag, which is this, like, Louis Vuitton, like, diaper bag type thing. This bag is in, like, amazing condition. This bag has, like, never been worn. Love it. This one was made in the USA. Just adore this bag. No other no patina on the handles. The sides have no patina or watermarks. The interior is your classic brown. And then you have your Louis Vuitton like creed right there. Just when you have your hardware on, you can snap it shut or you can do whatever. My mom used this as a diaper bag growing up, and I think she wants to use it as a work bag now, so that'll be fun for her. Alrighty. So, on to my last two bags. I'll go grab them and I'll be right back. Our Gucci bags. This is my Gucci Soho flap bag. It has a flap, and I keep the dust bag in here at all times with some stuffing. I love this bag. I use this like every single day. I love the nice pebble leather it has. And I also took the sticker off of this part of the hardware right here. Amazing. No back pocket, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. I love the little tassel on here. I just like flip around, wax among with it. And yeah, I have like light gold hardware. I'm speeding through this because this video is going to be like 15 minutes long, and I don't want that, so this is my Gucci Soho flat bag. I got this at the Gucci outlet for like $8.90, but the only reason why I got it at the outlet was because it was going online for like $1,200. I was like, yeah, no, I'll just pay for it here and pay my mom back. So got this bag. And then my all-time favorite bag right now is this Gucci Mini Marmont. I got this at a consignment shop, and they use Entropy to authenticate everything as chic at the beach. And this is the Gucci Marmont. Just sucking all its glory. I love the little heart detail on the back. I have the dust bag for this one, but I don't feel like going out and going to get it. I love the gold hardware. I love how versatile it is. You can wear it like this, shoulder, crossbody. On the inside, I just have some stuffing in it, but I love the suede interior. And yeah, these are my two everyday bags right now. I've been using these consistently for the past 2 months. Maybe this one for like a month, the brown one for like a month now, and then this one for about 2 months now, so. Love it. None of the hardware's shipped yet, and it's not going to ship, so. Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I love you guys. Bye!